the Stanley Cup final, a goal and assist here in game three. But a great chance for the Flyers, Doc. And then Kane gets in behind Tiemannin and gives the Hawks a one-goal lead.
This is Giroux flipping one in front. Oh, the rebound! Score!
Later, watch the stop by Antiniemi. Right there, it goes off of the defender in front. I believe that's Jordan Hendry. And then Billy Leno comes up with a big goal by the Flyers. We talked about Antiniemi, Doc, in this game. He's kicked out some rebounds into the high traffic area.